Bellows can't stop the spell any more than they can. Only the Collector has that power.
Who is the Collector?
Neither witch nor demon. A child from the stars. Bellows only talked to him when he thought no one was around, but I was always listening. Bellows was afraid of him.
An opportunity. Take me to him.
If that means kicking the Emperor's butt, gladly.
All right, Bellows, time to calm down a little.